Hey everybody, it's AnimefreakChaos, and welcome back to Battlefield Hardline this week. And I have to say, it's definitely been a while since we played this game, I'm not gonna lie. Definitely apologize for not putting one up for, I think it's been about a week, to be quite honest. So, definitely sorry that we haven't touched this game in, well, like I said, a week. But here we are today, so let's go ahead and jump right in, guys. I didn't really have anything planned too. Like, I was trying to figure out what mode to play, but you know what? I think we'll just go jump right in. We'll just do the safe route. We'll just go with heist mode. Here we go with the block. Hopefully we can, yep, we got it joined. All right, so definitely apologize, guys. In all seriousness, though, I was just busy outside of video making, so I didn't really have time to do at least this game. But when it came to the other ones, I tried to keep on schedule for the other games that I play on this channel. But other than that, though, I'm just actually kind of glad we're jumping right back into this game. To be quite honest, I did want to get some, like, you know, action in, so to say. Not that there's anything wrong with the other game, you know, there's action in that one. But this one, just good old-fashioned, you know, bullets flying, you know? Alright, so anyway, actually, hold on one second. I read the comments from some of the previous videos, and you guys didn't leave some good things. So I might actually consider doing a different set of videos. Maybe not, I don't know. I'll probably just integrate into these. But basically, you guys left some interesting comments when it comes to certain weapons I've been using lately, at least for the past few videos. So one guy, I hope I pronounce you, well, your name is Carl Perez, and another guy named Deadrin the Ship, the Shippy, I think. You guys left some interesting advice when it comes to weapon uses. So for Carl, you told me when I'm using the FAL, I should use, I mean, I think scope is regardless, but you mentioned I should use the stock. Instead of the heavy barrel, I should use the compensator to improve control and to prevent, like, you know, vent, like, upward shooting. And instead of stubby grip, I should try the angle grip, because when I shoot single fire bullets, I can improve the recoil. So for right there, it says right in the description, improves control by reducing the first shot recoil. So let's go ahead and try that setup up. I actually don't mind that, so let's go ahead and use it. So we're using the FAL. It does look like we're losing, but let's see what we can do with this gun. Here, you know what, let's gas things up a bit. Oh crap, baskets! I was about to say. Alright, we'll go to single fire for now. Over there. Oh, I got a headshot somewhere. Alright, I'm damaging some people, but hang on. And then last but not least, gas over there. Alright, let's move in. I'll quickly switch to full auto because we're heading into danger zone right here. Oh shit! Wow. I got shot by that guy, but there was literally a guy standing right in front of me, but I didn't realize that he was really blended in with the freaking wall. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, cool. Wow, this guy's doing well. Alright, joining in. Let's go, go, go. I'm gonna help clear out the room if I have to. Go, go, go. Alright, I'll close that door. Alright, that's... Alright, 9 minutes, 32 tickets. Can we actually proceed? Here we go. I'll give you some ammo, buddy. Alright. Let's go back to single fire. It's definitely been a while since I played, so do forgive me if I die too many times. I will try not to die too many times. Oh, there he is. There he is. You're not gonna take me! Oh, shit. Oh, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. Oh, that's not a door. That's a window. I mean, that is a... Oh, God. You know what I mean. That's a... There we go. Which way? Ah, oh, okay. Damn, okay. Sorry about that. Like I said, it's definitely been a while since I played, so my reflexes are not up to stuff. But I will try. I will try my best. I just gotta get into the zone, pretty much. Alright, so... Surprisingly, whoever Dopey is, he's, even for a level 7, he's doing pretty well. And yes, alright, cool. Whoever did that, good job, man. You put the package inside. I will go ahead and grab the second one. We will secure it. I got my Magnum out and ready, but actually, no, we'll go single fire again for this gun. All right, A is right in front of us, so we gotta push through. All right, single fire. Oh, 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 shit. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, I'm a friendly. He's right there. All right, got one, very nice. All right. Alright, alright, alright. I'm gonna go through. Just gotta keep on moving. Run, run, run. Alright, he's right there. Alright, going full auto this time.
Choke on it!
Crap, crap, crap! Dick! Alright, in the building.
Go, go, grenade!
Ah, crap baskets. Alright. He shot me. It was bound to happen, but it's... Oh, no, no! Oh! I was trying to check the team list, but I got shot in the process. Well, grenade, but you get what I mean. Okay. Let's try again. Oh, no. Damn, our team died. All right, let's run for it. We'll run. We'll run it. If they can just push it in, but it's probably not going to happen. All right. Damn, if I was just a little closer to the escape point, I probably would have moved the... probably would have moved A, but, you know, what can you do? Let's try this again. Alright, and let's see. I'll get the fast throw for the gas grenades. I mean, I didn't really do much, but... Probably on the side. Alright, that's close. Alright, single fire. Oh, shit! I panicked. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have known better. I should have stuck with full auto instead of single fire. Hell, you guys gave me advice on that. Don't go single fire up close. Always go single fire when you're farther distance. So I should have, you know. All right, here we go. We'll gas over there. Hail Marys. Hail Marys for everyone. Here we go. Ah, crap. sorry. I was just trying to... Oh, thank you. Yes, yes, yes. Crap baskets. Run. Ah, I should... God damn it. I'm sorry, guys. I really am. Where is our team, though? Seriously. Okay. Should I keep going with this class? Yeah, we'll go. You know, we'll keep going. We might as well. All right, but anyway. Let's go. We gotta move on up. And the other guy, so I mentioned his name, Deadrin the Shippy. You mentioned I should use the MDC again, so I will go back to that. I liked using it before. Hang on. Oh, that's... I had him. I totally had him. He... Whatever. I swear, sometimes there's some BS. I know that was a headshot, but... Whatever. Game logic. Nothing registers. Where are you going, buddy? I'm gonna go single fire again. So be careful about this.
He's below you.
Oh, shoot. He's probably going around the corner again. Hang on, you gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Here, you know, we'll start chucking them. Stick your head out. Stick your head out. Oh, crap. All right, move. Gotta move. Just gotta be careful. Got you. Oh. Yeah, I know. The guy was in the window. He was shooting from the window like a jerk. But I couldn't do anything. I really couldn't. How am I doing, actually? 7 out of 6. That's not that bad. For someone who just got back into this game after a week. All right, here we go. Let's try again. Still on single fire for this gun. The setup is not too bad. Obviously, my skill level at the current moment is not as good because, you know, I just got back, but... So far, not too bad. I hope. Here we go.
Got one by the fort house.
I'm assuming they're all on the right side. So I'll help shoot from a distance if I can.
We got the package. Look at
that out. Alright. So good. I don't know why I threw that. I really don't.
Gas out!
That was way too close. I almost panicked right there, guys. Seriously. Let's see if I can throw that. It's not that far. He's gonna shoot me. On the right, on the right. Oh, God. I should have went full auto. Lucky bastard. And, of course, he's camping. Okay, no, not camping. He's probably just recovering health. I shouldn't use that. I shouldn't throw that around loosely. We go. Let's try again. All right, cool. I got a bronze service star, so that means it's probably rank 10 now for my FAL. All right, 3 minutes, 12 tickets. So we're probably gonna lose this, unfortunately. At least that's the feeling I got. We can try. All right, full auto just in case. Let's see. I gotta watch my corners here. I'm gonna. Chuck that there.
Gas grenade here.
Chuck that. Okay, that was a terrible throw. Let's chuck it one more time. Here we go. Go right in. Ah, my flank. My flank was ruined. If only I hadn't wasted all those gas grenades, to be quite honest, then it would have been fine. Alright, we're about to lose this, unfortunately. I mean, it's fine. Again, we just got back in, so I can't really complain, because we are having fun. Let's see. Alright, and that is game. We are out of tickets. Any minute now. Any minute. Oh, okay, I guess it's like the sudden death mode, where like if the guy who gets... dies, then it's over.
I got you now.
Got one. Okay. How many people? A couple of people. Shit. All right, here we go. I'll guard you. Just don't die. Don't die. You die. Ah. Oh well. Like I said, it's fine. Decent score, for someone just coming back into the game. 11 out of 9. But you should have gotten 20 kills. Like, shut up. shut up. All right, it's fine, though. Bank job. All right. Cool. All right, so, yep. Got the FAL up to silver now. Well, oh, wow. So, I need 25 ballistic shield kills to get a tactical helmet. Oh, God. You guys know me. I don't like using that shield unless it's just for defense. Like, put it on my back, won't get shot in the back. Unless you get shot in the heel, then that sucks, but... Regardless, let's see. Now, depending on what side, because I think the MDC is also, actually, is it a thug weapon or is it a police weapon? I'll have to double check. I know it's for the assault rifle class, or the operator class. My bad. So we'll see. All right, so let's check operator for a quick second here. Let me see. Let's go up. No. Here it is, MDC. Okay, so, you know what, yeah, we'll switch it to it for now. I want to keep using the SG-5, the blah, 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 you know, but I'll use this one for now. Let's see, the MDC, so I gave it AP tracer rounds. Would the compensator be better? You know, we'll use the compensator instead, and then, yeah, you know what, we'll stick with the setup for now. If I need to make adjustments, I'll make adjustments. So here's the MDC for the operator class. Looks pretty beefy, in my opinion. Let's go ahead and we'll flank from this side. Hopefully I don't get shot. That's happened before. Then again, that only happens whenever I play operator class. I have this guy behind me shooting bullets to let them know I'm coming this way, but, you know, some people don't know how to play a game. Alright, is this, okay, it's either full auto or single fire. Okay. Well, let's go single fire for now. Oh, wow. Okay, doing pretty well. Alright, I'm gonna close that. Right, turn that off. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, almost died there, but... Okay. First things first, open the damn door. Oh my god. Alright, single fire.
Freeze! Stop right there!
Oh god, I knew it. I knew something bad was gonna happen the minute I revived my teammate. It always happens. This is what happens when you try to be a good Samaritan. You revive your buddy, and then you're just like, nope, dead. All right, hang on. So, not too bad. You know what? Should I stick with the setup? I feel like I should go with something else, like the laser sight. But AP tracers rounds are not bad. Or should I go back to the muzzle brake? No, control is probably more important. Oh, it's stubby. Hang on. Vertical grip, angled grip. You know what? Well, first of all, let me change the cam. I don't like that. Hang on. Let me go back to the splinter. And I guess that makes more sense. Or, hang on, let's go forest. Or jungle. Yeah, jungle looks a little better. Let's go jungle. Okay, anyway, back to the room. Okay, combat. Now we can go back. Alright, cool. For frick's sakes. Okay. Let's go up. Okay, oh god. Clearly. Alright, come on, grab the RPG. Come on, don't let him pass. I missed completely. God damn it. All right. I failed completely. All right. All right, if they're going up the elevator, okay. One shot, one kill.
Suspect has dropped the package.
All right, that was a waste, but it could have worked. I definitely think, oh. That was way too close for comfort. All right, here we go, Jaws of Life. You're welcome. You better give me an Oreo for that.
Medkit over here.
All right, so there's one package over here. There's one over there. What to do in this situation, to be honest. All right. Okay. We got a problem. We got problems.
Drop the suspect carrying the evidence.
Oh, of course. Yeah, I'm gonna fail. Yeah, they won. They got it. I mean, this package in general, not... Yeah. I tried. Oh, shit. Oh, ah, God, back up. Lucky throw. Seriously. Alright, so far they're doing pretty well. I'm not gonna lie. Oh. Really? This guy. Are you... You're 105 and you're... Oh, my God. I'm sorry. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut. Whatever. Alright, let's go where you are. Let's go ahead and go full auto. You are that way. Yeah, no shit, because he's trying to be an idiot. Alright, first things first, I'll go ahead and grab my RPG. Oh god, they're trying to shoot my ass. Alright, which way are you going? Really? Are you kidding? Oh my god, okay, sorry. I always get annoyed whenever I go full freaking... Gotcha, okay, got one. But as I was trying to say, I hate whenever I get an RPG, it never goes the way I want it to, you know? Oh shit, okay. Oh, I got two? Okay, I got two people, that's fine. Oh, okay, this guy came from behind, gotcha, okay. Where is our team, though? Seriously, look at this. We have three. Oh, my God. We have three 150 characters, and they are still winning. That's the saddest thing I have witnessed so far in this game. Because they decided to go professional class. Unbelievable, guy. Oh, my God. Ah, gang shot. Gang shot! Really? He got me from up there. Ugh. Why is this guy all green, though? Seriously. Oh, my God. Hold on. Alright, so wrecked, and okay, so wreck is the only 150, but still, it's like, come on, man, you're better than this. Shit!
Make it for you.
Mike here. Alright, Jaws of Life! I should have knifed. Yeah, I'm sorry, this gameplay has been pretty horrendous so far, guys, I'm not gonna lie. I am trying, though. I am trying, but, like... Ugh, seriously? Come on, guys. Hold on, what's MT French on? What's his team? Let me change to his team, because this is not working out. I am sick and tired of professional class players just, like, doing nothing. Seriously. That's what it's been amounting to. Gotcha. Ow, don't shoot my ass. Dick. Hang on, I'm gonna flank. Oh, shit! Gotcha, okay. Keep moving. All right, keep moving. Just keep moving. Oh, shit. Seriously. All right. Quickly regain some health here. All right, 8 minutes with 63 tickets. What can I do in this situation? Well, not dying is usually a good one, but still. All right, here we go. We'll go to the vault. Hold up, I just saw... Let me flank this guy. Don't be a dick. Seriously, what were you thinking? I'm more surprised he actually saw me, too. I used the truck for cover, unless he saw me from farther away. Oh, wow, they actually never... Okay, they didn't even open this door. I could have sworn they opened the vault. Alright, whatever. Not complaining. Screw it. We'll go around. We'll run a little fast with the pistol. Let's go. Two. Here we go. All right, In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Wait. Oh my god, really? Oh my god, I can't believe he got me. Unbelievable. Alright, I need to change some things. First of all, I'm not going to use the AP tracer rounds. I'm going to use the laser sight. Okay. Compensator. Let's see. Compensator gives you much more control. Let's see. Stubby grip. I guess we can keep the stubby grip. Actually, I could give myself the angled, but then I'll lose my accuracy. We'll stick with this. It's fine. Alright, don't die. That's all I... Alright, screw it. You're welcome, by the way. Okay, sticking around this corner over here so I don't get shot. Alright, here we go. So they're down there. They're right behind, so I'll go ahead and flank. Hopefully I don't die. That tends to happen.
Drop your weapons!
There we go. Oh, bullshit! Unbelievable. I put a full clip. Alright, that's fine. Good. Thank you, Ned G, for taking it upon yourself to stop it. So I will thank you for that. Oh, here they come.
Throwing incendiary. Watch out for incendiary.
Yeah, fire does a good man.
Here's a med kit.
Fire good. Bad guy's bad. Here, I'm gonna go across. Jump over this table. Hoo-ah! Pretty bad. Oh. What the? Oh, shit. Are you... Ugh, so annoying. Alright, revive me, bro. Revive me. No? Okay, I guess you were... Alright, never mind. God damn it. Alright. I wonder if we should change class. Or change the gun. MDC is not a bad gun, though. Don't get me wrong. It's not a bad gun. I'm just playing poorly at this. Shit. Really? Oh my god. Seriously. This guy's... A little bitch. Oh my god. Freaking jackass here. Alright. Again, I'm failing pretty hard, so I'm sorry. God. This is what happens when you don't play for a week, ladies and gentlemen. Your reflex is slightly dull. Ugh. I hate that. Alright, 5 minutes, 19 tickets. Come on.
Check that officer.
That side again. God damn it. Alright, fine. Gonna flank again. But hopefully I don't get shot. Like I said. Here we go.
Throwing incendiary!
Gotcha. Gonna run through. Denied. Alright, gonna quickly heal for a second here. Oh, I can't stop on the other side. That'd be funny. This guy's probably gonna come around this side again. Alright, we'll just go, just in case. Actually, no, we'll go back. Timer's almost up. 14 seconds. I'll just watch this door just in case.
Incendiary out!
Come on.
Freeze, dirtbag! Package delivered to the drop-off point.
This is it! Ammo needed!
Come on, stick your head.
Hands behind your head!
Come on, I know you're there. Gotcha, okay. Gotta be careful. Let's go sidearm quickly. Go inside. No one is... Oh, he went upstairs. Oh shit. You didn't see me. I'm just gonna go upstairs. Alright. Alrighty. Alright. Let's go over. I think we're about to... Oh,
freeze, drop your
about
weapon.
To win. Which is usually a good sign. Awesome. Ready, here we go! Alright, cool. A little worried there. Not gonna lie, guys. Was a little worried there. But 69-8, not too bad. We did hit the 24-minute mark. I feel like I should end it here, but... Like I said, we missed out a little, so let's go for one more round. We switch to the other side, and then we'll go from there for today. Oh, and I was one more kill away from upgrading this thing. Damn. All right, that's fine. Let's see, revive 9 allies in a single life. Yeah, right. Let's see. Kill 500 enemies with fire grenades. I still need a couple more ranks for this thing. And, okay. So, yeah, that was the MDC and the FAL. So, I think I'll just go back to using other weapons. Let's see. All right, we're on the wolf side. RPK, FMG9. I was actually using this? Huh. All right, yeah, we'll go back to our usual routine. We'll go to mechanic. I might go back to Enforcer. So, at least we'll wait until we open the vaults. And then if I die, I'll switch to Enforcer to level up the FAL again. At least for a little bit. And then we'll just mosey around. Maybe we'll actually go professional classes this final round. That or the RPK, because I want to start using that one for the operator class too. All right, here we go. So let's see, sabotage game is going to start. FMG9 though, I still don't know how I feel about that gun. It's not a bad gun. Fast rate of fire. It's just, I just hate how, like, when you switch to it, it, like, uncollapses or something, if that makes any sense. Like for some reason, it pulls out very slowly, if that makes any sense. Like, when you switch weapons. I mean, switching weapons in general is slow, regardless, but you get what I mean. Alright, here we go. Hopefully, I don't get shot. Hopefully, I don't get shot. Here we go. Yeah, see what I mean? Every time I use a melee, it flips out like that. Alright, run. Go upstairs. Alright. Oh, come on! Really? I hate when that happens. Alright, we're gonna open this part too. Come on. Jesus Christ, so slow. Right, here we go. Vault should be open right about now. There we go. Alright, here we go. Go. Aw, you dick, you were waiting. There we go. Okay, got one. Going to C. Oh shit. He's right on my ass. Come on, don't get shot! That's all you ask! Shoot him, you fools! Thank you! Oh my god, don't shoot me! Ugh. I'm sorry for yelling like that, but... Oh, you... Oh, piece of shit. I knew it. You know what? How much you want to bet? I know this happens now and then because my friends have told me about this. People, they let you die. Like, they actually don't shoot the enemy. They let them kill you so then they can steal the package for themselves. Unbelievable. Okay, I mean, obviously I have no evidence to prove this, but like... That's, I had it, too. I freaking had it. And then they went all bullshit on me. Ugh, whatever. It's not a big deal, though. But still, I've seen it happen. It's kind of, it's BS. Here, let's redeem myself. Can I go for it? Ow, stop, you whores. Right here. Yes, thank you. Thank you for running into my grenade, dick. All right. Anyway, ow. Oh, my God. I can't even move. Seriously, what do you want me to do here? I'm in a rock and a hard place, guys. Ah, god damn it. Alright. Okay, fine. And, okay, I can definitely see a lot of people dropped. My score's pretty bad right now. I was hoping to get that big boost thanks to the stupid, you know. Oh my god, we're gonna get slaughtered. Alright, I don't know why you ran down here. Again, rocking a hard place, guys. Grenade. Stop spawning on me, you dill hole. Flank. Shit. Ugh. This team, there's no coordination. I'm sorry. There is absolutely no coordination whatsoever. Alright, I'm going to change class now. Actually, hold on. Did I upgrade this yet? No, I didn't. Okay, let's go Enforcer. Let's go back to the FAL. If we can't make it to professional class, that's fine. It's not that big of a deal. So I will... Really? Oh my god, dude. Well, that guy's an idiot. All right. Regardless, I'm trying to. All right, I can't spawn there. All right, fine. So we're using the FAL again. I'm gonna go single fire this time. About to hit the 30-minute mark, but I really don't care. I want to enjoy this as much as I can before we end it here. Because we got 11 minutes, 80 tickets. Unless we were about to win now, then that's fine. Saves me the trouble of uploading on time, you know? Here we go. Someone died. No surprise. Just gonna run on over. No RPG. Some fire. Let's see how we can do it. I would like to go professional class. I will say that. I got one. Oh, I see him. I see him. A-holes. Oh, great. Someone got the RPG, but he's not gonna use it to his... Alright, cool. Yes, can you get over there? Be careful. There could be still professional class. Come on. Just push it in. Push it in, baby. Do it. Yes! Alright. Okay, guys. So that is it. Kind of a... 3 out of 3. It's fine. I mean, we still won, so I can't really complain. And we're back in business, sort of. Alright, so that is it for today, guys. So... we are going to call that a session. Actually, kind of cool. We hit it on the 30-minute mark, give or take. But, yeah, we're going to go ahead and call that a session. We'll definitely try to get back into the game of playing this more. I know, I missed a week, so definitely got to redeem myself in some sort of way. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed the session. If you guys did, please hit the like button on it. That'd be awesome and helpful, like usual. And we'll just go from there. And I don't know why it always brings me up to the main menu, but that's fine. But anyway... like I said, that is all the time I have for today, guys. So, until then, this is AnimefreakChaos, and I will see you all next time. Take care, everybody.